I'm Janet Hamill. I was Janet Trindle, the granddaughter of Aboriginal woman Nellie Reed from the Pilliga Scrub of New South Wales. And I'm over at Synapse in an adjunct position, putting fetal alcohol spectrum disorders on the agenda, and it's just this lovely workplace. And if you're looking for role models, there are plenty of them here. But I need to talk to you about who did make changes for me in my life, and that was because I was fortunate to go to a girls' hostel in Broken Hill for high school, and there was an amazing lady there, Mrs. Lillian Stevenson, who ran the girls' hostel. She was very well educated, but she had more than that. She had a vision, and she saw way past this small, narrow world that I had been, that I had grown up in. And she encouraged me. She was just the most amazing person. She had been a nurse, finished her nursing training here at the Royal Brisbane in 1934. And then she went out to Birdsville to work for the Reverend John Flynn. And while he was developing the Pedal Radio, actually. And then after a tragedy, she got married, and after a tragedy, losing her husband, she went down to Broken Hill. And she had 30 girls at a time in the girls' hostel, and we were also very, very lucky to be raised, reared by this, we were outback kids, by this wonderful, wonderful woman who'd made a big difference in so many lives. And I think that's this year, it's particularly relevant with NAIDOC, Because of Her We Can, and thinking about those sort of things. And NAIDOC's very special. It's the National Aboriginal Islander Day of Commemoration, which stretches over a whole week. And all Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander families become involved, and if anybody's going down to Musgrave Park, it will be packed with people. And but also there are smaller events being held everywhere, and I think it's just so important that we take part in all of these. And I congratulate Synapse too for making sure that NAIDOC Week is well recognised here.